common name, Kenyan name. It's the Colt. This particular car is a kadudu, but it comes with a 1.5 liter engine turbo. Basically, this is a sports version of the Mitsubishi Colt. Recently, you will see a lot of these cars because they are easier to maintain, they are cheap to maintain, they are also, well, not that of guzzlers. Because a 1.5 engine, if you drive it carefully, even though with a turbo, it is very economical. Kitu ingine, utaona hii gari sana sana na watoto wenye wamemaliza campus. So, ni watu wenye wamemaliza campus, amenunuliwa gari na mami. Mami alimwambia hataki STI, hataki kusikia maneno ya Subaru, so akanunua hii. But, that being said, this is a, well, it's kind of a rally car. Because with 160 horsepower, and comparing how light this car is, with a good tune and a good mod, some few mods here and there, it can pull out a surprise on you, if you don't mind. Now, you will bear with us until we get proper equipment. Just bear with us. The video might be shaky kidogo. Atujapata hiyo pesa ya kununua video camera nye inashika vizuri. So, so you will realize when you do a proper launch, like when you're launching, the front wheel, it being a front wheel, it will spin almost to the third gear. So if you are in a race or somewhere you are toka-tokaing, really you are gone. You will lose. So it's a good car for a start, but if you want to be serious with racing and all that, well, not really. For a start, yes, and slaying, cause the shape kakosawa. But for racing, kidogo tricks kidogo. But it's a nice car to begin with. Aya, tujaribu ya mwisho. Now, before we end the show, let me show you how small turbos behave. Yeah? Enjoy. So, hiya, call it. What? So, we end the show on a very disappointing note.